It is the key to the castle. Metadata is the key to the castle. And if, in fact, I often advise customers in a strategy engagement, if you don't have a metadata program, if you don't know what your semantic models are, if you don't understand how taxonomy integrations need to be done, do not even start any data automation, any data auditing, any data integration journey, because you are going to fail soon. And a lot of times people don't like to hear that answer, but they come back in the first quarter and say, oh yeah, you were right, we need to start this, how do we do this? So I think metadata is the key to the castle. Agility is data containment. In order to apply that, you need automation. So if you want to really become an agile data warehouse company, you need to have understood how agility needs to be implemented and how automation needs to be utilized in order to make that agility work. So they both go hand in hand. If you just do automation without agility, you will succeed, but that's like going from 0.1 to 0.5. But if you do just agility without automation, it's going 0.1 to 0.2. So I'm giving you the answer to say, you need to do both. There is no separation between those two facts.